In the unending dark of space, there are few bright lights to which we can reliably turn for guidance and inspiration. Katia Sae is one such beacon, a shining example of what we can all aspire towards. She exemplifies the attitude of a true explorer, friendly, neutral, never initiating aggression, and very, very hard to catch. Between YC-111 and YC-121, she explored all of New Eden without a single ship loss. May Katia Sae's epic journey be remembered forevermore by all who travel into the furthest reaches of New Eden. Every star is one of her footprints, and every heavenly body tells the tale. Katia Sae was here.